know, patients do self-medicate. Maybe he took more than his doctor prescribed.
I called his doctor. He said he never prescribed Coumadin ever.
Ever?
Charlie!
He gave it to him, wanted to kill him.
A dosage this high would inhibit clotting, but it would do noticeable harm to Mr. Brannigan until someone hit him. And then it would be impossible for his body to stop the internal bleeding.
I want to have the captain conduct a search.
You think it's still on board?
Well, if it is, I bet he gets to the Sarah Brannigan's cabin.